said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry.